So we just got home from picking up the shrooms, and I'm assuming the first thing this guy's gonna do is let out the puppy, right? This nigga runs straight upstairs to use the restroom, guys. But while he's doing that, let me break down the care package for the night. I'm already rolling pretty hard. We took some on the way down here. You know, we got the munchies. The shrooms, you know? The most important aspect of the night. And then we just got some sodas and shit, because you know niggas gonna be smoking and their mouths get dry. I'm gonna let this puppy out, because dude really has to use the restroom. Check it out, I want you guys to understand what Cuzzo's doing. It's gummy candy with the shrooms. He about to double up. Oh shit. Oh shit. Double it up then. Double it up then. You put the shrooms in between and you put the candy on the outside. Help that shit go down. Cause motherfuckers be bitching about the taste, you dig? We gonna show y'all how to do this the right way. So people are a little bit curious about the gummy thing, like the gummy candies with the shrooms, so I'm gonna explain why we do it. For one, shrooms, it's a fucking mushroom, it's a plant. It's gonna taste kinda nasty to some people. I don't mind it, I dig it. But the candy helps get rid of the taste. On top of that, it's a plant, so it gets stuck in your teeth, and the gummy candy pulls that shit out and just helps it all digest, you dig? So, we gonna teach you how to do this shit the right way, but don't do it. Drugs is wrong. Okay. So we have our kush. You feel me? We got the soundtrack. We got our shrooms, the munchies. My motherfucking cuzzo, my motherfucking brother. We about to take this trip together with our boy Apollo. Let's fucking get it, y'all.
Midnight. We like 6 hours deep. I'm still awake, tripping, enjoying the shit.
Cuzzo's asleep right now, probably having some crazy dreams. Shit's beautiful though, guys. Life's beautiful. Take that shit in. Start looking around and enjoying it. Straight up.
I just wanna take a second to record Slim Jimmy's part, cause people be hating on Uncle Jimmy.
Why you make it so complicated?
Just wait for it.
Off the drink, we can't change. I know you won't leave me hanging. Smoking weed out the container. We spend cash for entertainment. There's more where it came from, that's all I'm saying. It's me and you when we making arrangements.
Chill.
It's you and me and we making arrangements.
Put your body on ice. I put your ass on a flight. On a drink, and you know how to be. You know how to get on that BSOP. Yeah. Can't hide your true colors from me, no. Jim, I'm on a mender, cause I can't even lie, I'm feeling. Machine into them guys who do a miniature. Who do a miniature? No, I didn't mean to keep on waiting.
Why you make it so complicated?
Why you make it so complicated?
Off the drink we concentrate.
Off the drink we concentrate.
I know you won't leave me hanging.
I know, no.
Smoking me out the container.
We smoke.
We spend cash for entertainment.
Yeah, yeah.
There's more where I came from. That's all I'm saying. It's me and you when we leave.
Out of body. That's just how I feel when I'm around you, shorty. Last night we didn't say it, but girl, we both thought it. Why second guess I should've stayed? You say the word, I'm on the way. This shit feels like teenage fever. I'm not scared of it, she ain't either. Why second guess I should've stayed? Cause you know it's on my mind, so.
If you had my love and I gave you all my trust, would you come back?
Travis Scott fucking has it figured out. This shit's so sauce. Also, I just realized I might have been yelling on my other videos because this camera's pretty high quality. Probably picking up all the sound. It's lit though. But don't forget it.
It's just a maze going through my phases.
How many tickets your torso? You feel this deep in your torso. Feel like someone's reading your horoscope. Some shit only me and the Lord knows. SOS is for those who hear this in Morse code. Too many doors closed, cul-de-sacs and foreclosed. Still ended up at the North Pole. This is where remorse goes. You shouldn't have you in the boss code. Fighting over your C's, fighting over your D's, sliding over your keys. Alimony and fees.
Bad for you, but I'm bad for the company. still don't know what haters, cause I'm blocking y'all.
Hey. Hey guys, I might go to sleep soon. I was gonna wait till Cuzzo woke up and do a big, hey, Cuzzo's awake one day, but I think he's like sleep, lucid dreaming and shit. Watch, Pete. So I think I'm just gonna go downstairs and sleep. It's been a nice trip though.
So I still haven't gone downstairs because
I really appreciate
these stockies are just too raw. This music is really good right now.
So I'm gonna chill for a second.
You wanna come to paradise?
I never thought Future and Thockies would be so fucking like magnificent. It's A1 right now. Just trying to capture this vibe.
She told me she was an angel. She fucked 2 rappers and 3 singers. She got 3 athletes on speed dial. I'm trying to get the case dismissed before I see trial.
So I'm in bed now. I just finished a really good trip. Not gonna lie, shit was really fun. Like, it's nice, you know, being in a higher state of mind and just for a little while enjoying the music you love and being in your thoughts and really fucking thinking about everything, you know. It was really nice. I just had some water. I'm on my come down, ate some Takis. I know I'm gonna regret eating that entire bag like in the morning, but fuck it. Life's good. I'm about to sleep now. I gotta do shit in the morning. And I gotta fucking edit these videos, but it's been real, guys. Hell yeah. Hey, perfect. So check it out. I just wanted to explain what we're doing with this Shroom vlog, because niggas kind of just jumped into it yesterday and started tripping. We're pretty much microdosing. So both of us yesterday ate like less than 1/8. These are really good, so we were tripping pretty hard. We still got like a lot of fucking shrooms left, you feel me? So Cuzzo's taking a nap upstairs. I'm about to hop in the shower. Yeah, then we're gonna get to tripping again and see what part 2 of this Shroom vlog's like, ya dig? Shit's gonna be pretty lit. Gang. Let me just break down the mushrooms for you guys really quick. Probably be better if I took them out of the bag, but that's too much work right now. So the psilocybin mushrooms. You guys gotta be smart if you're ever gonna do this shit. I'm not condoning drug use. Don't fucking live my life. I'm a wild motherfucker. But yeah, psilocybin mushrooms, because if you eat the wrong ones, that shit will poison you and you're gonna die. Pretty fucking fast and most likely painfully, because you're dumb. Don't eat mushrooms. Only the psilocybin ones. So it's the morning after the shroom trip. We're thinking about doing them again. But first, we're gonna go get some food right now. I'll take you guys on this journey with me. See what Cuzzo's doing. Hey.
Got my limits with full magazine, cause every time I wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47s, Mac-11s, Glocks and 9s, and all these pussy niggas hating, trying to knock me off my grind. But I can't let them do it, I got murder on my mind, bitch, I got murder.
So you wasn't playing about the eye patch, huh? So we at Target right now. We gotta get Pirate Killy here an eye patch, cause he was throwing his face in the cheeks. Scoop. Let this be a lesson to the children out there. Yeah, nigga, we talking about you. When you eat butt, you need to go shopping for eye patches and eye drops, nigga. This is how it go. Location number 2, because Target didn't have the eye patches and the eye drops. We trying to save the homie's eye before it fall out. That's that butt. We're just getting back home. Mission accomplished. Homie got his fucking eye patch. You dig? The eye's gonna heal. Listen to him.
Listen to all y'all niggas. Don't put your face in the booty no matter how good it looks.
No matter how pretty the buns is, don't face plant in them. Simple logic. Ending lives. Ending lives. Real quick, I'm gonna explain a little method behind the madness. This right here. Yeah, there's shrooms in there. You can pretty much see that shit, but I dropped a lemon in there, a little bit of lemon juice anyways, because citrusy shit makes shrooms more potent, so it's gonna hit a lot harder. I already ate a few stems, cuzzo ate some stems. It's day two, and now down the hatch before I go in the room. Not gonna lie, that shit's nasty, but oh well. Damn, so 4 o'clock. I'm about to eat a little more. I'm about 4 grams in now, but I'm trying to get higher. Niggas is about to level up on some crazy shit. If you want to know where I'm at 100% now.
I'm at 30 pounds.
You got 30 pounds for me?
No, it's
illegal. Yeah, so you know you're high when you're eating this shit by itself without the candy. Mushroom trip, dog. Hey. So this thought just dawned on me, and I'm gonna document this shit. So everybody is always trying to like put hip hop in a box or rap in a box and say this is what it is, this is what it isn't. You feel me? But it's just fucking like creation, you know? Like it's for us to enjoy and vibe to. The fact that they're creating is fucking awesome and dope. Like, people are too focused trying to pinpoint things instead of enjoying the fact that it's a creation, you know, and it's fucking rare and it's its own thing. Hip-hop is just a style, like, that we created as people to put it in a box, but in reality it's just fucking creation, dude, and it's dope. Vibe with that shit, think about that. Real quick, just tips on taking shrooms for people on the mental side. Because people are always like, how's it feel? What's it do? Just go with the flow. That's like the number one rule for me. It's an experience the same way life's an experience. You just have to enjoy that shit as it goes. Don't force it to go one way or the other way. Just fucking move with the instinct. Ultra instinct. Oh my god, dude. Hey. We're so blessed. Keep this. Y'all know. These the vibes right now. Get it. See Apollo gets it. this how you should be throughout life. This a vibe. Yes, Apollo. Yes.
Minecraft.
You see the leg twitch? Say that one more time for the camera. You tired of what? Homie, fed up of the hoes. Aren't we all? I gotta film this. Homie eating right now. Eat, brother. The movements, precise. Who needs the Fortnite smoke? Honestly, I'll bet money on the homie. About to get into some action. We're about to get in there and eat right after you heal up. It's an open sword that I hope heal soon. I live in the cool opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's smoking light. I try to set some light on it. Not many people. There he goes. Eat that kid. Eat that kid. He's about to get ate by the zone. Homie moving swift. Homie's moving swift as fuck. Oh, I didn't even realize you're the only one alive. Eat that. Aww.
I meant to bring on my map.
Hey, shake my hand, brother, keep the sanitizer on deck. Hope I really get to see 30.
I know you guys feel that.
Focus on what's important, you guys.
Status. All day. Clean the status.
Yeah, this is my life.
Clean the status. All day. Clean the
status. Focus on what's important. You know what we have that these celebrities don't have? Ourselves. Focus on what's important.
I almost had a dub on Fortnite right now. Niggas think they figuring out how to play this. I'm about 75%, yeah, I'd say 75, nah, maybe like 60, shit's getting lit though.
I usually serve it on this, now I be serving up it, my bitch is burnt, no.
So I'm gonna document this, cause my high's just kicking in at the moment. People are gonna ask what I'm feeling, physically, palms sweaty. Feel me? Niggas is kind of settling into their body, but shit's fucking groovy. Not getting any visuals or nothing yet, but my thoughts, I'm definitely feeling them, like, starting to hit. We just smoking balls, enjoying the vibes right now.
You're right about the palms, bro. My palms are getting really so
sweaty, huh?
Yeah.
That's how it be, man.
I have more in my head, too. I like As I was playing Fortnite, bro, I was thinking way too much.
It's the high kicking in, brother. But yeah.
Supposedly
eyes closed.
Hell yeah.
I always recommend smoking weed with shroom.
Hell yeah. Just keeps the vibe going. But anyways, we'll check back in with y'all when we're yammed. Right now we're just headed up to the top in our spaceship, you dig?